we're going to take a couple of strikers right here and run a fatten purr. Okay, early season thing right there. Now then, this striker right here, you can use both ends of this striker. We're going to take this short belt in. I'm going to get you the loudest yelp. Take this long end. I prefer that for a cluck and purr.